back later to finish burning out these nests. Let's see. That'll hold. Here we go. Never gets old. Huh? see what I can do. Bounties.
Breaker.
Open up.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it.
in my classroom. You know.
Deke. Long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Now that's an upgrade. Okay. Yep. Good choice. Tearing through like it was a riot or something. All right.
I saw Karen, other teachers, trying to block their
Deke.
Doors.
Be safe.
I ran.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
I got you covered. Okay. See you around.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
That's it.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, T-Dog. Where are you hiding? Come on, you son of a bitch.
taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
Yeah.
Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will you? Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yeah, a neuro injector. Let's see if it still works.
Thank you.
this nesting zone. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Should be clear now. Damn freaker nest. Should be safer to move through here now. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now. Sure. All right. I'm here if you need me, man.
Deacon St. John.
Joe.
Just one?
Wow.
Too many to count. One. Okay. Things slow out there? Just one?
Wow.
Too many to count. One. Okay. Things slow out there?
Deacon. Good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
The guy who sold me that said it was good. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Okay. Whatever you need, I got it. Good one. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
I was ready to go back at it.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Oh, look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Trying to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Yeah, that'll last you. I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime.
Thank you. you want to swing by.
Bruce, man, thank you, brother. I'll be by. Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Another micro recorder. You know, this is
man.
Max.
Check in yesterday. Was a nightmare. Yeah. What happened? They thought there was a leak in my suit. Kept me in decon for 2 hours.
Well, at least they cleared you.
Yeah. Thank God.
What was it?
I don't know. A glitch on the onboard or something.
Jesus. Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard?
No. But thanks for bringing it up. No problem.
Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone's? Oh God. Yes, neuro injector.
Runners! No, you don't.
Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great. Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives. You know, we're gonna seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.